Police have captured the man charged with killing a 9-year-old girl. Tyrese Simmons is accused of shooting Brandania Bennett 4 years ago during a shootout with another man in Dallas. The little girl got caught in the crossfire, but Simmons removed his ankle monitor and disappeared earlier this month, right before he was supposed to stand trial. Authorities just arrested him in Tulsa, Oklahoma, after a standoff outside a motel.